Welcome back, everyone, to Far Cry 3. Last time, we tried to save Lucy, I believe it was her name. So, that's the part where I left off, and we're gonna continue. I guess I should have loaded the game before starting recording, but I didn't. So now we're gonna have to wait for the load screen. Okay, never mind, it didn't take that long. So anyways, we're back. And we need to go talk to Dr. Earnhardt, that name. Yeah. Anyways, let's go find the doctor. Where is he? Okay, I'm assuming he's over that way, where the exclamation mark is, but I wanna see what this is, and I'm gonna get this leech here. Okay. Cause last time around, I thought it was a PlayStation net, so I pressed A. But anyways, the last time, we learned how to make medicine, and we learned some new skills from this guy that I forgot his name already. But as you can see, no, we haven't learned that. We learned how to do a takedown. We learned how to sprint slide. And we also learned how to make medicine, but I'm crafting. Oh, here we go. Yeah, so we can heal ourselves now. And yeah, that's pretty much all happened last episode. So far, I like this game so far. It's a really nice game. Like I said, it's my first Far Cry gameplay. So, or the first Far Cry game that I play. So yeah. So what we have here? Wanted that a pirate is poaching animals near some hot springs. Follow Rakia, whatever his name, the name is, tradition and kill him with a knife. Okay. And this one, Path of the Hunter. Use the shotgun provided at the specified location to exterminate rabid dogs before they kill again. Then, so do we really have to kill some dogs? I mean, dude, come on, they're dogs. Okay. Have some loot here. Ooh, got some ammo at $31. Okay. Cool, now we have the car. And apparently there's a car nearby? Or is it this car that it's on? I don't know. But anyways, let's go with Doctor the Catherine or whatever his name was. Okay. Can we change the station? I don't do anything. Oh, there you go, that cat. No, that was a tribe name. Dr. Earnhardt. Or something like that. Okay. Do I need some leaves? I think I need leaves to make the medicine. Oh, it's fine. We'll do those missions later. Oh god! That's really those people. Well, that was a joke for them. Anyways. As I was saying, I think we'll do those missions later. Kill the rabbit dogs and the hunter one. But yeah, that's a new leaf, a yellow leaf. I don't think I've seen that one yet. So now. Oh yeah, is that where I'm supposed to go? Is there an objectives menu? I guess that's too far though. Okay. Oh god, what, why? Okay, yeah, I'm driving by. What? Are they gonna attack me now? Oh, this dude just disappeared, never mind. I thought they were gonna attack me or something, I was like, what the hell? Why is this map blue? I don't think. Oh Jesus, so that end, maybe that's why. Do I have to go on foot? Is that what's going on here? Do I really have to walk all the way over there? Wait, how do I go to the map? Okay, cool. Huh? Hey. Be right back. Okay, sorry about that, I'm back. So, where is this doctor guy? Jesus, what's going on? I'll go back. Okay. Where's the doctor at? Is he back at the village? Is he back here? Maybe? See, I'm using a fast travel here. Apparently it's that way. Can I jump the fence? Wait, what? Okay, yeah, I know I have to go talk to the watcher, but where is he at? Yeah, he was here. Okay. I mean, I don't even need to wait for you, but whatever. That's where I was going, and I messed up. Should have just kept going, but damn it. And I have to like run all the way back. How the hell did I get out from here? Can I make it out from here? Okay. Let's go this way now. Okay, can you jump? Okay. What's going on here? Okay, there we go. Cool. Oh god. So I have to swim. I have to swim now. Oh Jesus. Oops. I was gonna map him for a reason. I thought that I could zoom in and out from the map. That's why I shot in accident. Oh, they're still here? Why? What are they doing? I shouldn't have gotten in this trouble here. Come on, come on, get into the water. Yeah, again, whatever. Just get into the water. Nothing to see here, right? Wait, did I kill them? Did I actually manage to kill two of them? Because as you guys know, or have seen on the last episode maybe, I suck at shooting. Well, not suck at it, but like, I haven't played a lot of first-person shooting games. So, yeah. What the hell is that? I thought it was a shark for a moment. Damn, this water graphics though. Looks really realistic. I mean, it looks just like water. I'm going, dude, chill. No streams in the deep. Go talk to your end up. I know. Also, it's all the way over there. Are you kidding me? Okay. I don't even have any ammo. There's a wolf here. screw up, don't we? No, I should have engaged for that, because then I'm gonna die. Okay, let's swim a little more. And let's try to get to Rupture and Heart. Wait, is there a meter? It tells me how long. Oh, I guess it's a meter. I'm blacking out the screen. Or the skin. Or the screen. I wish. Oh god, there's more people here. They gonna kill me or not? Oh, they didn't see me apparently. Somehow. They literally drove by me. Maybe they didn't see me. God, so I have to go up to the mountain. Alright, so we're 300 meters away. Okay, come by now. Rest up a little. Why do I hit for footsteps and water? Is that it? No, I'm going back. Or do objective reminder thing. Okay. Neptune's seafood and market. Why do I hear a lion or tiger? Can I eat some of this fish? Good sound though. Why is this type of music playing? It's like mysterious music. Just sad playing. I see if I was gonna die or something. Okay, and we are close. Really close. 100 meters away. I mean, we're gonna get there. Okay. Is there a path that I can take? Yeah, let's just like climb this.
Go on, jump.
Okay. They have to bar up. I guess there's a path there too. I am going. Don't you worry. Objective thing. I'm on my way to talk to the doctor. And let's take this call because this is taking way too long. They can drive right here. Okay. Let's do this bike for again. I don't know, for some reason I'm thinking that we're gonna use this car. Or this Jeep thing. To escape. I don't know if that's true or not, but I'm assuming that's the reason that way it's there. Look at this out there. It's a nice little waterfall thing here. Is this the, what do they call it, the, rejuvenating waterfall? Am I gonna turn into a kitten now? Or am I gonna be immortal? Immortal or something? I don't know, maybe. Probably not. Okay, so we finally get here. So it's in the back, I'm assuming. Okay, and we finally got here.
See anything you fancy?
I like the red ones myself. The purples will give you a lift on a gray day. Everything is excellent, really. Oh, not the yellows. Don't take them. They are liable to kill you. The mix is not quite right yet. Well, that's it. Dr. Earnhardt here, or in and out, as the case may be.
Yeah, I'm Jason. Dennis said you'd be able to help me, that you found one of my friends.
One of your friends? Huh. I am, distilling a batch later today.
What?
Oh, you mean the girl, Daisy.
Oh, it was Daisy.
I assumed you to be speaking in code.
Where is she?
Well, she's in my house. Here.
Okay, that's a creepy doctor. Okay, so now we go see Daisy. That's actually what I'm seeing. I want to see this guy again. Or did he just disappear? That's a really creepy doctor. Look at that. He looks like a doctor from like a horror movie or something. But what's he doing with these flowers? There for the present. Okay. Ooh, we can hang light here. Ooh. I kinda wanna do that. Okay, let's go back to Lacey. Where is she at? She dead? Was he like experimenting with her and dissected her or something? And check this one. Okay. Oh, there she is. Oh, poor Lacey.
Burning up.
She's got some fever.
Yes, of course. When I found her, she had cut her arm, which in itself would be no cause for alarm, but she had cut through a field of anti-Aris toxicaria. Upas trees. Highly poisonous latex. I have been administering an antidote each hour. I'm afraid that another dosage may be required. I did just examine the box.
It's empty. Where should I go for more?
Set us up with a couple of cave mushrooms and we will be right as rain. Peruse the cliffs. To the west.
Thank you, Doctor.
I'm sorry for the rush.
Think nothing of it. The girl must live. You and me both.
Okay, that was a weird moment there. So now we go find the mushrooms at the cave. Find an entrance to the cave. Okay. That's flowers. Got some white leaves now. Okay. To the cave. Let's follow the river. Remember guys, always follow where the river goes. I mean, I don't know what kind of situation. But yeah, I would always follow the river. You're gonna attack me? Ah, shit. What do you want? Huh? Come at me. Huh? I actually need your leather, bro. Oh shit. Sorry, I hate to kill these animals, but I actually need your skin.
These cliffs aren't west.
Yeah.
Disgusting.
I'm sorry, man. Oh, where's the cave?
Great.
Oh, you didn't mention underwater. The cave was underwater. Oh, I thought I had that. Damn, that was close. I could have died there. Okay, so I'm assuming the, I wasted some time there. Come on. Okay. Explore the cave to find the mushrooms. I mean, I didn't really have to find it, like... They just gave me the location of the entrance, so...
This crazy doctor better know what he's
doing. Exactly. I did, man.
Leap of faith.
So, how do we get down there without dying? Can I climb the vines? Or do I just jump? Alright, let's just go for it. That's kind of scary. Damn, this thing is deep. That's kind of creepy. Honestly, is it really deep or is it just me? Oh, it's not that deep, never mind. It looks really deep. It looks like it goes on forever. Yeah. Okay, let's climb these vines now. Okay. Damn, I really like these textures. They look really realistic. Oh god, no. Make it off. There we go. Okay. So we climb this one, I'm assuming. What is that? Oh god, what is this? Oh, okay. So we hit those drugs. Them substances. Yeah, it is new. Okay. That was a little funny moment there. Damn, my boy here getting happy. What the hell is going on here? What? Damn, look at this bird here. Oh.
Studio called. I got the role.
Okay.
About the
rest of our vacation.
I thought we could talk about this like grown-ups.
Okay. That's kind of nice, actually.
Together, and I can't believe how beautiful.
Look, where am I going? We went this way.
Shh. I'm gonna smack you like I did your friends.
This.
Promise, Dad, I take care of you both.
Okay, it's a nice world here. It actually looks like a prehistoric world with dinosaurs and stuff. I mean, that would be nice. So are we walking on the wall? Or what? Wait, what? Did I just go back? But how the hell did I go back? What? I'm confused now. Was I supposed to take a different path? Did I turn around in accident and like didn't notice it? Because I did look at my phone, because I got a message. And then I went ahead and muted it. So maybe I turned around and didn't notice it. I guess I did. Look at this. This is not scary at all, right? It's like a normal place here. Why is there like a door technique? Why is there like a house there? It's like a haunted house now. No, it looks like we're in a horror game.
Dr. Earnhardt?
Oh god, that's scary. Okay, where's the house moving? So these are the mushrooms?
You're a natural,
great.
How am I supposed to run now? Oh, here.
Mushrooms.
What, this bitch just died? Wait, what happened? So where am I now?
There they are.
Oh, excuse me. Okay. That was a nice little adventure. Well, how do you know these are the mushrooms? They didn't even tell you which. Boy. My boy. There's a lot of mushrooms here. Just take a bunch. Do you really just need one? Why did you even just like take one? Take all of these mushrooms. Like, fuck it. Okay. So that was a really long path, even though the mushrooms were like right there.
Whoa.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. For like forever, didn't it? Okay. Where to now? It's the vines. Okay, now that we are out of the cave, we go back to Dr. Earnhardt. Or something like that. Let's see here. And we keep climbing those vines. Into the chair and heart of the house, greenhouse. Okay, I'm here. Where is he at? Is he like back? In the back? Oh, there's a door actually. Okay.
Oh, Jason, what a pleasant surprise. I whipped up a couple of high notes since you were gone. Oh yes, and the girl is now awake. Terrible fever, however. What did I do with the burgers? Oh yes. I finished them off.
What?
I have the mushrooms.
Delightful. Give them to me.
See, thought you're happy as well.
I need a couple of minutes to prepare the medicine. Go check on her.
Well, I mean, my doctor here, do you really need a mushroom for medicine? Or is she just like tripping with me here? And you're happy. Where's the mushroom? It just disappeared. Okay, need to be busy. Again. Oh, we can get guns from this guy? Guns for sale, okay. Apparently we can. Oh, we just gotta have one more thing to get out. Okay. Okay.
Jason.
How you feeling?
You got away, that's how I'm feeling.
The doctor's a real trip.
Oh, he's harmless. Oh, he's kind of sweet, actually. He carried me.
Okay.
Escape from the convoy.
Well, I turned the music down, so I want to copyright. Music. There
we go. The doctor saved me.
I'm glad you made it. It's been really rough.
Jason, what's wrong?
Grant,
His brother died in the last episode.
Stop!
Daisy!
No!
Oh, are they going out or something? Are they married?
So that's it?
Are you gonna be okay? I've gotta talk to the doctor about the others.
Yeah.
You sure?
Go.
That doctor just like kinda like because you feel a zombie or something.
Jason? Whoever did this, whoever killed Grant, deserves to die.
Can I talk to you?
By all means.
I want to thank you for saving her.
Think nothing of it.
Three of my friends and my little brother are missing. When I find them, can I bring them here?
Absolutely not. I cannot afford to have Vass's captives here. His men buy product from me todo el tiempo.
Then this is the safest place. He won't think to look for them here.
Please, Doctor. Let him bring the rest here. They'll die otherwise.
Agnes. How can I refuse you? Of course they can stay. Oh, I'm going to need a double dosage to calm my nerves.
What's wrong with this doctor here?
I'll be fine.
Wait here, all right? I'm gonna find the others.
Okay. Oh, did you close the door?
Did you find your friend?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, she's fine. Thank you, Dennis.
You made this happen.
It's just
not
so
me.
Slowly.
It is your victory.
Where are the others? Is there a way
slowly
I can search for them?
House.
Anything to help me find them?
You know, Jason, the pirates use a satellite dish for communication on the Medusa. You could enter the comm room and listen in on the signal.
What's the Medusa?
A ship that has been beached nearby.
With pirates guarding it.
The path of the warrior, Jason. Train your body, and your mind will follow. The Tatao will bring you closer.
Okay, the Medusa skull. Go to the Medusa. Okay. I guess we go. Let's leave those two guys. Love it. The rest of the story don't love her. No tutorial. Making a player. God, okay. So can we fast travel to the doctor now? Yeah, we can. For the mansion. And what's... I keep wondering, what's wrong with the map? That was four. Wait, like the map isn't loading or something. That's weird. Why is the screen red? Am I dying? Oh, I'm dying. Didn't notice it. Should I use this medicine to heal up? Because I'm assuming that we're gonna get in a battle here. Oh, okay. I guess. Okay, cool. Can I actually cut him? No, I can't cut him. There's a wrecked ship here. Really old ship. Damn, okay. Anyways. Let's run for... 1500 meters to see if we can find the, I mean, to get to the Medusa enough. We don't really need to find anything. We just need to get to the Medusa, and that's it. Alright. Let's keep going here. And let's actually steal this Jeep. Because, is this even a Jeep? Just all this car. This method of transportation, I'm gonna have to beat him. Some wolves? No, that's... Oh god. Jesus Christ. I'm not a big fan of this camera angle, like, I can't move it to anywhere. There. Okay. I've been looking for Frank though. When we crash, like, the windshield actually gets destroyed. Wait, what's going on here? Do I kill him? I don't know what's going on here. Shit. Wait, if this is like a mission or something, let's actually take this mission here. Oh, Jesus. Oh! Shoot, did I die? God damn it. I should have healed faster. I just forgot that a Y was to heal. God damn it, okay. All for I... All because I tried to, I tried to free the animal. Shoot. Yeah, I think... I'm gonna try it again, but like silently. Never mind, there he is, see me. Oh, Jesus, I got it. Dude, I'm bored. I was trying to save you, but okay. And I'm on ammo. Yes, sir. I don't even have any ammo. I'm gonna die again. Alright, never mind, I'm out. Boy, you need to go. I'm out. What the hell is going on? What the hell did they put a crunch with? What's the guy doing? Is he still leaking? This thing here? Is he biting it? Oh, he's looking at the bullets. Oh, okay. I think he was licking his arms, and I was like, oh, I mean, he's kind of licking it. He's like taking the bullet out with his teeth. But okay. You be a man. Okay, so. Looking going this way? Is there a path? Like I said, I don't know why the map is not loading for some reason. And it's kind of annoying, because I don't know where the paths are or anything. I'm getting further now. Who's shooting me? Who's shooting at me? There's some dead people there. Wait. Why is there like diamond symbols here? Can I like take these people's stuff or something? A doll head? I really want a doll head. Is there a loot there? Can I get this loot here? If I can actually get in the house. Let's see here. Oh, there's it. Okay. Check for the... Okay, you have a couple of cigarettes. Okay. Oh, there's more guys there. Hope they don't see me. Okay, how can I get off now? Can I jump? Should I jump? Ah, there you go. Wasn't the bad, was it? Okay. Now I'll be right back. Shit, yeah. Uh-huh. I tried to run him over, but I just couldn't. God damn it, I missed. Can I go just look at the car? How much farther is this place I'm going to? Okay. Alright, let's stay in this car, it's not gonna explode anytime soon. Can I not go in here? Apparently not. Okay. We're really close, and apparently I can't drive after this, so we're just so god. I'm not a fan, come on. Aren't I?
This place has gotta be crawling with pirates. I need to find a lookout.
Okay. It's a nice thing. Can we kill them though? That's not a good question. Oh yeah, I forgot that we got to the rocks.
Okay, Jason. Time to take out those pirates.
Thought
it sounded like something. Hey, who's there?
See if I could take this guy out with that, like with the takedown. Shoot. Okay.
Hey! You're dead!
Do that. So 60 bullets, though. I guess this will be more useful though. Maybe his body for ammo or something. Of course, he's got handgun ammo. Oh, it's too late for it, so but never mind. I'm gonna keep this. This, what's it called? The AK-47. Get some leaves here. Hunter's instinct, okay. Is there any more soldiers that I should be looking for? Let's see here. I guess not. Okay. Just gathering some leaves here to make medicine. Okay, there's some guys there. Okay. So good guy. Why does that have sergeant? Damn, there's some other people here. There's a loop there. Okay, there's two guys there. There's two of them. Some more leaves here. There that I'm seeing. Okay, good. It's really nice. So it's gonna be harder for them to see me, I'm assuming. He's literally looking up at me. Or looking straight this way. Just slowly getting the water. Okay, good to know. Let's go throw in those rocks. Actually, not from here. Yeah, come here, come on. Okay, he wants a stripper. But I'm not a stripper, man, sorry. At least I don't think. Okay, he's getting closer. Is he coming this way or not? Shoot, okay. Let's get back in the water. Back in the water. I need to lure this guy to go. To go away. Okay, how am I gonna get infected? Because these guys are right here. But if I kill this guy, okay, he went to the other side. Ooh, he's coming this way again. Okay, so he needs to be killed. He's coming this way. Okay. Oh, the other guy is looking the other way, so. I think I'm paying attention. Okay. Let's see if I can kill this guy here. He's going back. Okay. Let's see here. Shoot! Hits both spawn, god damn it. Can I just get him with a rock and kill him? You're gonna start looking for me or what? Okay. Let me go on for it. Try to light. No, that's
nothing here. Must be some rebels screwing with us.
Ooh.
You can do this.
That was close. Let's go with that. See, I think that they are together. I need to separate them. Because if I try to like... Shit. Okay, that was a letter there. Okay. Shoot. I think I'm gonna lay here. Yeah, I wish I got rid of one of them. Okay, that was fell. That was this was a total mess up. Yeah. He was high, oh yeah. Okay, that was a fail. That was a bad. Like I said, I need to separate him, but I can't separate him. Because if I throw a rock to lure one of them like close to me.
This place has gotta be crawling with pirates. I need to find a lookout.
Then they both come to like to the same They both come the same way. Just got right. You lock. Okay. I know I already did that.
Here we go. Bang
like a mother when I please. Should have used a rubber.
Okay, I guess we're gonna kill this guy the same way I killed the other ones. The other one, this one, last time.
I definitely had that.
Okay, Jason.
Shoot.
Time to take out those pirates.
Okay, moving down. Okay, I'm gonna grab it there again. They're still right here. I didn't even see them. The camera actually. Ooh, I'm sorry here. Is it are these the same guys from before? Or are these some different guys?
Yes, I heard wrong.
There's those two, actually. Okay, let's try to get rid of these guys first.
Yeah, that'd be nice. What?
Let's try to get rid of this guy first. Let's try to lure him here.
Doing that. That's me, or is something doing that? What the fuck is doing that?
Come on, man, just come this way.
I'll check it
come
out.
Come on, you check it out, man. You check it out.
I'll check it out.
Shoot, I just...
Keep your eyes open, man. Huh? I'll check it out.
Huh. Come on, come this way. Come on, come this way. He seems so surprised.
Better keep my eyes open.
Shoot, he's coming this way. No, that's not good. That's not good.
Shout if you see anything strange.
Come on, man. He's coming this way, I think.
Nothing here. They don't pay me enough to put up with this crap. What?
Shoot, how should I do this then? What I'm gonna do as he runs that way to look for me.
What the fuck is doing that?
Yeah,
I'll check it out.
Yeah.
Keep your eyes open, man.
Ooh.
I got nothing. Bet it's more rebels messing around with us. Let's do this. Gee.
I don't want to come here.
Is that me? Or is something doing that?
Okay. Cool. Got the first one down. Let's try to lure this one as well, the same way I did with the other one.
Fucking bug.
Okay, I should have taken him this way. Where are you going?
too. Drone.
Yeah, one there. Here, bro. Come get me. Ah, sorry, I was crying most of the time. I was concentrated into the game, but I forgot that it was recording. Come on, come this way. Come closer. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Hey, I better take a look.
Shh, why are you even back? We got our second take down here. And I hope there's no more people here. Because these... I've been doing it for like 10 minutes now. Let's see, I'm just looking around to see if there's any loot here. Wait, why do they want me to come here? Oh. Okay, just did that, no gun. Okay. Got a frequency one. Oh, so these guys have the keys. Okay, the guys with the stars. Let's see here. Okay, so these guys there. See, like, that's the thing. I need to separate those two guys. But whenever I throw a rock to lure the guy close to me. Let's try this one more time. If I had a sniper, I think here.
Cold beer, yeah, got it.
Oh, come on, Sammy.
Start searching. Come out, wherever you are.
Ooh. Okay, so he's coming this way now. Okay, come on. See, but I need this other guy here to away.
Get a grip. You're just looking. I must be losing it.
Oh my god, that's dope.
All right, here we go. What was that sound?
Fuck. Shit. Oh. Ooh, that was really close. That was really close, okay. That was really close. I really thought I was gonna die here again. Trying to look here, buddy. Why is he so surprised? Come on, I think I'm gonna get in the same way and I sit right here.
Hey! Hey! Is that a body? Hey!
Fuck. Okay. Okay, got the control room key. $18. And can I get this ammo here? Why can't I get this gun? Okay, anyways. How much ammo do I have actually? doesn't even say how much ammo I have, which is kind of dumb. What's that one? Oh, there's no soldier in there. Okay. So this is a radio station, right? I'm assuming. Or is it over on that side? So, am I supposed to get rid of all the people here? Or just those guys there? Okay, so I need to get rid of that right too. Okay, let's go behind this thing here. Okay, how should we do this?
Fuck! Shit! Shit!
I need to kill this guy first. I need to go the other way. Jeez, go this way.
Oh dear. Yeah. That would be nice.
Shit. Where's the guy? Where's the guy? Oh, there's one here. Are you kidding me? That was close.
Now for the radio.
So it is up here. God damn it, that was close. I circled like being like silent like a ninja. Even though his name is Dark Ninja, but I suck at it. Okay, so is there a ladder or something that I can go up to? Oh, there it is. That was really close. I was going to the game that I stopped talking again. Whoops. Okay.
Bass is recording ransom video.
Okay, where are these damaged? Okay.
He was at PC. He's ransoming them. I was told to line up buyers. Do it. After the money from the parents show up, the kids go onto the black market and we deliver them to the buyer.
Double the money. Daddy likes.
Hey, calm the chatter. Someone triggered an alarm at the Medusa, you morons. I can see it right now.
Shit, they're coming for me. I'm ready. It's now or never.
Okay. Okay, so where the hell is the exit? Oh, here it is. So do I need to get there? Oh my god, you're fucking kidding me. Are you freaking kidding me? How did that even happen? Okay. Second death in this game. Oh, there's actually a health kit. I should have gotten this first. Okay, 60 guns. Yeah, and 60 bullets. Let's heal up. Go on there. New tutorial. Should I do anything? Okay. Oh, is he? Oh god, they're coming. Shit. Is this me?
I ain't even started yet!
Shit.
got you, motherfucker!
Oh god, he's gonna be. Oh, where'd she be?
I'm gonna fuck you up!
There you go. Got rid of two of them. Where's the last guy? Apparently he's here. Like literally, oh, there he is.
Hey Dennis, okay. I hit the Medusa. Now the pirate sent a message about
Jason. Vaas wants us dead. There's no time to talk. Come to a Maniki village. We need your help.
Oh chill out, man, cuz gonna loot these buddies. Damn, that was really close. I was actually worried there for a bit. Okay, I have armor off. I am a villain. Can we get it from these guys? Oh, I guess I can. I just need two. Oh, skill point. I have one skill point. Are we using this? Okay. Hey, I'm down to use this thing here. Can we get that? Dude, come out of the water. Can you just climb this? Let's see here, so where was episode 1 now? Just have to go that way. Now we buy this ship thing. What are these things called? Actually, can we use like fast travel bay, I think? Yeah. Let's fast travel here. Instead of driving. Okay. And we're here with Dennis now.
What's happened?
Vaas prepares to attack our village. He is gathering weapons even as we speak now.
My friends are in trouble too.
What did the message say?
They've been taken to somewhere called PC. Vaas is gonna ransom them and then sell them anyway.
Oh, this is good then. You have time.
Jason, please, fight for us. The Rakyat will be murdered. If you can sabotage the weapons, it'll weaken Vaas. It'll be easier to kill.
I'll do it.
Ah, I knew we could count on you. The pirates stuck weapons in the logging camp in the jungle. Shut off the alarm first, okay? If it is triggered, they will secure the weapon shed. Steal the explosives, then destroy the weapons. You got that?
Okay.
Good luck.
Okay. Go to the logic camp. Okay, let's go to the legend camp then. Wait a second, I just get a car. Why do I not have no car? I need a car, bro. What? Why are they following me now?
We got in the open.
There's more. She's gonna take the car. I'm gonna turn it on. Ooh. Okay, there's some windshield there. Dynamo, let's get away. Come on. Okay. Well, that's freaking annoying. I don't know why the map's like, the map is like slow loading. And I can see any other paths. That's so freaking annoying. And we're here. Go fast.
Here's the camp. Now for the alarm.
Sweating like a pig here.
Oh, there's two. I actually meant to only get one. Dude, that's another one. I'm like looking at him. There it is. There's another one there. Another one. Oh, they actually have a tiger. Okay. Is that it? There's something on here. Cuff kill this guy.
Ah, and now I'm hearing shit again. Fucking pills. Do it to me every time.
Shit, this poor guy needs to take a shit. So we got one down. Okay, it was a safe spot here. Oh, there's something right here.
What's up?
Okay, so there's one now.
Fucking rebel. Let them keep it.
Can I kill this guy? That would be insane. I think I can. Oh, there's another guy here that I hadn't seen before.
And what the fuck is that smell?
Now. Yeah, I think my next move is gonna be killing this guy here. Just run for it. He on the side.
Oh, it's hot.
This fire. I think I was gonna see me following me. Okay. Fucking. That scared the shit out of me. your skin though? Oh, there they can. Cool. Now I have a crocodile skin. Probably you, man. Oh my. Okay. Dude, why are you stuck? Okay, next thing, I think I'm gonna get this guy here. Come on, Sammy.
Sick of this place. This island and everyone on it can burn in hell.
Is this marking here? 56. I was gonna recover for a moment. Okay, can that guy see me? The one that's on top of the thing over there if I kill this guy. Nothing can.
Fucking rebels. Let him keep this shit on.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, he fucking
what?
How the hell did I disable the thing? Shit. Alarm is on there. Nothing up here. I mean, the alarm is sounding. I don't know what they said. Did I disable the alarm? That was really close. Ah, oh, sucks. Let's take care of the with the beautiful shell.
Where the fuck did he go? Keep playing with me, bitch. I'll
shit.
Find you.
Shit, I didn't get this game.
You're in for a world of pain.
heal. I need to heal up. I need to heal first. 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 Okay, there's three more guys that I need to kill. He's me again. I don't have any more bullets, goddammit. Is there someone coming behind me? They don't see me. Okay, I'll learn them here. See if we can kill this guy. He's stealth.
It's more rebels messing around with us. I don't see anything. Damned rebels are probably messing with us again. I found him!
You're the fucking king. I don't have any more bullets.
He's behind cover! Get that motherfucker down!
Shoot, pop bullets, goddammit. For ammo. Well, this is a little bunk here.
I better take a look.
You're fine, stupid bitch.
Keep your eyes open! Oh my god!
We lost. Did I just waste it too long? Grenades.
I can't believe I lost it!
Yeah, motherfucker. I need ammo. That's all I need.
Keep hiding! I'll find you!
Let's fucking get rid of this guy. He's not letting me know that I'm here. What the fuck is behind me? Whoa, there was something there.
Alright, here we go.
But from there, it's really hard to.
It was nothing. It came from over there. Someone there.
Shit, it's a rock. Would that matter though? Fuck. What?
I see you.
Fuck. Dude, run! Jesus, okay. This is kind of a problem here. They keep finding me. I don't need cards, I don't need fucking ammo, I don't have any. Who else goes? Okay.
He disappeared.
Why are they coming this way? I need one of those dead guys to get the ammo from him.
Search the area.
Can you see me? Oh,
keep your eyes open.
Shit, he's coming this way. You're kidding me.
It was nothing.
I'm gonna skip the since I don't have any bullets. Shit, 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 did they see me? Oh fuck, they found me, got fucking him. Okay, but that's too far though. Fuck, they're still following me. Okay.
Jason, a fine piece of work. Now, tell me about your friends.
The radio said Voss was recording ransom videos of PC.
PC? Pirate's Cove, but we call it Sunset Cove. That's one of the prisons.
Got it.
Remember, Jason, the strength you receive from the path will help you succeed.
Okay, yeah, we're out. Okay. I'm not happy with that. Okay, so I think this is a great spot to stop this second part of Far Cry 3. So yeah, like I said, I've liked this game so far, and it's really interesting, and I really like it. But I kind of need to go ammo because I'm broke, and I need to get ammo. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you have. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. Don't forget to share this video, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.